Começamos com La Cowbell. Jaime de Anda.
Saber y dolice así como estás, quisiera.
No más.
Yo sigo esperándote como ayer. Fuiste el de mi amor y corazón, sincero.
Vámonos.
Yo nunca podría olvidarme de ti. Tan pequeña es, tan frágil es, sin ti no sé.
A Michael de los Santos, Samuel Martinez. I guess he was listening to me this morning on the radio. I was doing a Sharon Osbourne impersonation.
Uh-oh. And then, oh my god,
he said to do it. It sounded good.
Oh my gosh.
Asústame one time.
Well, Samuel Martinez was first today. So.
Era listo. Woo. Te sacaste la edad, Samuel. Hoy. Hueso de bajo sexto. Una cumbia rápida.
No me has olvidado y sé que estás llorando y todo por mí.
Yeah.
No se te ha olvidado lo que yo te he amado y no más a ti. Mi amor es sagrado y tú lo has traicionado. No más así.
Y sigue la cowbell.
Y ahora está anhelado volver a mi lado y quedarte así. Pero mujer,
con ritmo.
Se te ha olvidado y me has traicionado. No puedo volver. Pero mujer, se te ha olvidado y me has traicionado.
Tenemos noticia de la Jaime de Anda Accordion Giveaway en la noche.
Ooh, we do.
Oh, yeah. We've been waiting.
Patiently.
Paciente. Paciente, ¿verdad?
Pacientemente.
Ah, porque pacientemente means patient, ¿no? Seguro que sí. Vámonos. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to hashtag PBT Tetera Tuesday Music Mix. Number 16 from the MyPBT Network Studio, brought to you by the Law Office of Carlos A. García. Si tienes problema con la ley, si tienes que ir a corte, pues entra con Carlos A. García, porque nomás entrando se van a asustar todos.
Óigame, Diosito, quiero explicarle, quiero que me digas cómo le haré.
¡Emilio!
Para que me entienda. Quieres ser mi amiga, pero yo no quiero ser. Es muy difícil estando yo con ella, oliendo su perfume. Quiero acariciar su piel. Luego me abraza, me siento muy contento. Me dice, tú eres mi amigo, se me acaba la fe. ¿Cómo le haré para decirle que la quiero? Tengo miedo. ¿Cómo le haré? Ser su amigo ya no puedo.
So if you need a serious attorney that'll fight in court for you, you need Carlos A. García. Call him at 956-584-1448. 24 horas al día, 7 días a la semana. El website es thegarciafirm.com. He is board certified in criminal law by the Texas Board of Legal Specialization. Él sí sabe pelear, papá. Asústame, guatauro.
Óigame, Diosito, quiero explicarle, quiero que me digas cómo le haré para que me entienda. Esta muchacha quiere ser mi amiga, pero yo no quiero ser. Es muy difícil estando yo con ella, oliendo su perfume. Quiero acariciar su piel. Luego me abraza, me siento muy contento. Me dice
más quiero, amigo, baby.
Que la quiero. ¿Cómo le haré? Ayusito, tengo miedo.
Shout out to Big Greeny.
¿Cómo le haré? Ser su amigo.
Tengo mi Tetera Tuesday t-shirt. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Para que todos sepan que aquí es un poriazo. Todos los Tuesdays a las 6. Tetera Tuesday sin falta. Eso. Pal pedo. Siempre llegamos a tiempo. Ay, eso.
¡Ah! And everyone else in the chat box, apparently. Sí.
Pero sí es tan bueno, da. Llego tarde al trabajo, pero llego temprano al pedo, ching.
Priorities, like Mark Anthony said.
Ándale, prioridades. Más cowbell.
Por la frontera.
Aquí de volá.
Viernes es puro bailar.
Vale más que lo creas.
Cowboy.
Ahorita no.
Y cowgirls bailan hasta madrugar.
Asústame, güey.
Por la frontera.
Aquí McAllen, Brownsville, Laredo, ya sabes.
Viernes es puro bailar. Cowboys y cowgirls bailan hasta madrugar.
Ten cuidado, Laura, Ohio.
1, 2, 3, 4 pasos. Quiero ver a todo mundo bailando. Bailen, bailen, cowboy cumbia. 1, 2, 3, 4 pasos. Quiero ver a todo mundo bailando. Bailen, bailen, cowboy cumbia. Arre, ay, giddy up.
Ya, ya.
Arre, ay. Yo giddy up. Arre, ay, yo giddy up.
Giddy up, boy, giddy up.
Arre, ay, yo giddy up. Cowboy. Cumbia, a giddy up. 1, 2, 3.
Así ya se le erga corio, papá.
Viernes es puro bailar. Cowboys y cowgirls bailan hasta madrugar.
Saludito para Rufus Treviño en Brown Town.
La frontera. Viernes es puro bailar. Cowboys y cowgirls bailan hasta madrugar. 1, 2, 3, 4 pasos. Quiero ver a todo mundo bailando. Bailen, bailen,
cowboy cumbia.
1, 2, 3, 4 pasos. Quiero ver a todo mundo bailando. Bailen,
cowboy cumbia.
Ay. Arre, ay, yo giddy up.
Hey.
Arre, ay, yo giddy up.
¿Sabes que estamos en un rancho?
Arre, ay.
We kind of are.
El rancho de Jiménez.
Arre, ay,
yo giddy up. Giddy up, boy, giddy up.
Cowboy.
Puro Dallas Cowboys, papá. Para que sepan.
Cumbia. Giddy up. Un, dos, tres.
Yeah, I like that song. Una oración, digo, para el Dak Prescott, hombre que se... Tuvo una injury pesada ayer, pobrecito. Had to cart him off the field. We're gonna have all that information tonight on hashtag PBT Tuesday Night Live with Ron's sports segment. The chaval who's gonna be here, we're gonna have highlights and everything. We're gonna talk about it. Texans también ganaron.
Porque yo quiero que te vayas. A la hora que yo quiero te detengo. Yo sé que mi cariño te hace falta. Aunque quieras o no, yo soy tu dueño
y te doy todo el cheque.
Yo quiero que te vayas por el mundo.
Saludito para Jorge Arellano.
Quiero que conozcas mucha gente.
Eso, para que sepas.
Te ves en otros labios, para que me compares hoy como siempre. Si encuentras un amor que te comprenda y sientas que te quiera más que nadie, y entonces yo daré la media vuelta y miré con el sol cuando muera la tarde.
Saludos para Molina. También para Ray Daniel. Raider Nation, dice Ray Daniel. Le doy, ganaron. Le ganaron a los Chiefs. Mm-hmm. Cállate la boca, shut up. That was great. Felipe Menchaca, un shout out. Junior Salinas. Dak Prescott, ahora Andy Dalton. Es veterano, chavo. Saca la edad también.
Te vas porque yo quiero que te vayas.
Eso.
A la hora que yo quiero, te detengo. Yo sé que mi cariño te hace falta, aunque quieras o no, yo soy tu dueño. Yo quiero que te vayas por el mundo.
En un viaje.
Y quiero que conozcas mucha gente.
Para que sepas.
Y quiero que te ves en otros labios, para que me compares hoy como siempre. Encuentras un amor que te comprenda y sientas que te quiera más que nadie. Entonces yo daré la media vuelta y miré con el sol cuando muera la tarde.
Órale, es todo.
I want to send a special happy birthday to our really good friend Rufus Treviño from Brownsville, and this is from your daughter Vanessa and your hashtag PBT family. Rufus, happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Rufus!
Woo.
How you doing, Rufus?
Is that him?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh!
Ahorita, Rufus, no quiere jalar este teléfono muy bien. Vamos
a ver. I can hear it over here.
Pues nomás yo oí una oreja. Ahí estás.
Yeah, I'm here.
Órale, bájale el YouTube, Rufus, porque si no te vas a trastornar todo. Apenas te estamos mandando un happy birthday, Rufus.
Just right now.
Yep.
Es todo. ¿Qué estás haciendo, Dad?
Working.
Oh, ¿dónde? ¿Allá en la Isla del Padre o qué?
No, I'm with a security company now.
Oh, órale, está bueno. Pues mándale un shout out a todos ahorita. Dad, it's your birthday. Happy birthday.
All right. I'm
58. 58 apenas.
Wow.
Apenas, pollito.
Oye, ¿cómo andamos yo y tú en los 80s, carnal?
Uf, we're not beyond that, man.
Uh-oh. No,
yeah, hombre. Remember, llegaba yo, me dejaba de entrar y vámonos y ven dormir en la trailer.
Hey, man, when you were roading for the Fours and Mods and all those guys, man, back in the 80s, man, you could write a book, Rufus. Yeah. You should write a book, man.
Yeah, Emilio, Lecharo, man. I mean, I've been on different stages with Little Joe, Pulido, Magic.
I know, man. You've been around, man. You've got quite a story. Oye, Rufus, well, you have a good day, man. Y pues no es tu birthday day, ahora es tu birthday month, papá. Todo el mes vamos a estar poreando, papá. Asústame. Dale, carnal. Happy birthday to Rufus,
Happy
man.
Happy birthday, Rufus.
Órale, Juan Sabor.
Puerta, señora, aquí se puso bueno. Se siente en el aire ya el ritmo que te mueve. Aquí lo dejo con el Juan, están en buenas manos. Oigan el ritmo que aquí va, que sí les va a gustar.
Mi tetera Tuesday, Air Accordion T-shirt. Y como le decía el de David Farías. I'm supposed to interview David Farías. He said whenever we wanted to do a show, so we need to give him a call. A ver si nos damos una vuelta para San Anto o algo, baby, ¿verdad?
Yeah, let's go.
Hacemos un mix allá con él. Los hermanos Farías. La tropa F. Shout out to Carmen Benavides.
Ahí viene el hombre Juan Sabor y no trae compañera. Él solo viene a bailar y no estorba a nadie. Las chicas bailan a un lado, pero ellas se desmayan. Muevan las chicas a un lado, no quiero que se caigan. Así con sus pies, yo quiero ver que bailen el ritmo de Juan Sabor, que apenas va a empezar.
As a matter of fact, we have some Tetera Tuesday t-shirts.
Yes.
If you want the accordion, air accordion, para andar haciendo el air accordion con nosotros, just cash app $30 to $rockandrolljames, okay? $30. Put your shirt size. We have small, medium, large, extra large, 2XL.
Yes,
we and still have 3XL.
Yes, we have very few 3XL and we have very few 2XL. Sí. Again, so they got to cash out us if they want.
Para los fluffies. So $30, ponle XL, medium, lo que es tu size, y el address también, okay? El address para mandarte la shirt. Ahora mandamos como
it was a lot.
Eran como 30 playeras, yo creo, ¿verdad?
It was about 30 packages.
Yeah. So if you want this shirt so you can do the accordion, as a matter of fact, we have some pictures.
Yes.
Vamos a verlos, babe.
They look really nice. All these men look very handsome.
Are you is it?
So we have our friend, Alfredo Rios on the top left from Conroe, Texas. We have a really good friend from Mercedes, Michael De Los Santos on the top right. Then the bottom right, we have Al Jr. from Austin. And then we have a really good friend, Felipe Menchaca from Round Rock, Texas. So these are our hashtag PBT Tetera Tuesday fans. Submit your pictures to us, guys. Y'all look amazing.
Yeah. Woo. So si quieren una t-shirt, si quieren hacer styling and profiling, send us a $30 on the Cash App.
No más.
Puro Albert Zamora. Hoy no más. El Michael quiere unas caps. ¿No hemos hecho nuevas?
We need to make them. Felipe wants them too.
Yeah. Puro pinche hashtag PBT. Papá. ¿Quién hablamos?
This is Dario Puig.
Dario. What's up? Hi, Dario.
You sound very mysterious, Dario.
Oh, really?
Yeah. What's going
on?
How
you been, man?
Good, man. How about you, bro?
I'm doing okay, bro. I'm watching Tennessee and Buffalo right now, man.
Where are you at?
I'm in Grand Prairie.
grandparents. I remember I was in a band and we played. It was a Tejano band.
Yeah.
And they were called Topacio, and we played at some in some bar strip over there that was by some tracks. And it used there were like old, I guess, bodegas for, you know, the train to show up and then unload stuff into those. And they made them like bars and clubs. And back in the 1990, 1991, I mean, that place was hopping, bro, at Grand Prairie, bro.
Yeah, my mother and father used to go there to dance.
Yeah, it's a big dance. It's a big dance place. But there were like five or six different bars next to each other, clubs, actually, nightclubs, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. What was the name of that area?
Hey, Mom. The High Hope Ballroom.
The High Hope Ballroom. That's it, bro. God, yeah, man, you just took me back to 1990 right now, man.
Yeah. The High Hope Ballroom. There were some pachucos outside, and my parents were coming out.
Uh-huh.
And these pachucos were sitting down in my dad's car. It kind of freaked out my dad, you know what I mean?
And did your dad say, "Hey, Holmes, you're on my run, fly, ese"? Did he say that?
You know, my dad wasn't that kind of guy.
Oh, okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
They just got off. They just left. You know?
Yeah.
Anyway. Well, you know, too bad Eddie Van Halen died.
Yeah, it sure is, man. And but we appreciate you calling, man, and it's good to hear your voice, all right?
All right, bro. We'll talk to you later, bro.
Okay, bro.
Bye, Dario.
Yeah.
Bye.
All right. Let's see. We got somebody else coming in. Yeah, ¿con quién hablamos?
¿Qué pasó,
Dad? ¿Qué pasó, Dad? Andaba medio mortificado de ti, ¿no te oía?
¿Por qué, Dad?
Pues no habías hablado nada, andabas missing in action, ¿me entiendes?
No, pues last Tuesday pusiste puro heavy metal, Dad. Yo nada más puro conjunto, Dad.
Así vos. Pues tú sabes, hay que pegarle el heavy metal un poquito también, carnal, ya sabes. ¿Y cómo andamos allá, Dad?
No, pues ahorita estoy con el bien con el chatbot, bien de doper y bien de doper con el chatbot enterarte y Dad.
Es todo, Ned. Es todo, carnalito. Hell yeah, bro. Pues es Tuesday. Por eso es tetera Tuesday. Para andar prendió la tetera, papá.
Hey, Ra, quiero escuchar una canción, Ra.
¿A cuál quieres oír, carnalito?
Quiero oír algo porque te sacaste la daga two weeks ago cuando te dije que pusieras algo de Mando y la Venganza. Quiero que pongas esta, el perfume por Mando y la Venganza, Dad.
Órale.
Porque eso es puro puntos para la baby doll.
Ahorita la voy a escribir aquí, all right. El perfume, Mando y la Venganza.
Nomás pon atención a lo que dice, Dad, y puros puntos para la baby doll.
Órale. Órale, carnalito. Gracias. Viéntate un Asústame One Time, Billy.
Asústame One Time, Daddy. Go Cowboys.
A huevo. Es todo.
They said we can barely hear the callers.
Yeah, because they were breaking up.
Oh, okay. Someone else was calling.
We have a bad wire.
Oh, dear.
Bingo. We need to upgrade, madre.
Otra vez.
Is that this little thing? We just take it everywhere, you know what I mean? And it's just getting a lot of beat up and stuff. But let's hear some of this Albert Zamora, then. Hell yeah, come on.
A mí no me falta nada. Pa mí la vida es un sueño. Yo tomo cuando yo quiero, no miento, soy muy sincero. Y soy como las gaviotas que vuelan de puerto en puerto. Yo sé que la vida es corta, al fin que también la debo. El día en que yo me muera, no voy a llevarme nada. Hay que darle gusto al gusto, la vida.
Yeah.
Lo que pasó en este mundo, no más el recuerdo queda.
Saludito para Mari Cardosa. La Paloma, Texas. Asústame one time. Peinar.
No más un puño de tierra.
Que la daga, Albert.
Yo tomo cuando yo quiero.
Yo también.
No miento, soy muy sincero.
Especialmente cuando ando tomado.
Y soy como las gaviotas que vuelan y de puerto en puerto. Yo sé que la vida es corta. Al fin.
Saludito para todos de la Piedra Redonda, Texas.
What?
Round Rock.
Nada
más que no sea la Piedra Hedionda, pero la Piedra Redonda.
Oh my goodness, a shout out to Raúl Lucio, Sally, Raúl, and Devin listening to us right now.
Órale. Oh. Saludito para Salvador, Hammond, Louisiana. Hueso. Me pasó la oportunidad de air drums.
Uh-oh.
Pues mucho cambio en esa rola. Saludito para Roberto Padrón. Vámonos, Recio. Aquí le va la rolita de... La rolita de Billy.
Oh, let's see.
Tu perfume. Esta rola era de David Manes. Se la está avientando Mando en la venganza. Yo creo que el Billy a lo mejor anda de management o algo.
Noche que te veo y nos damos tantos besos.
Hoy viene enamorado el vato.
Tu fragancia se me queda. Cuando quedo triste a solas, tu perfume me provoca ansias locas de besar.
perfume tuyo, baby? ¿Cuál es tu perfume?
Right now I am wearing the Creed Aventus.
Creed Aventus. Este es muy caro, digamos. ¿Y el otro que siempre te compraba, cuál era?
It was Dolce & Gabbana Light Blue.
Dolce & Gabbana Light Blue.
Yes.
Qué padre.
No quisiera que se fuera la frescura de tu aroma, pero el aire se la lleva cuando quedo triste a solas.
Pizza al azar es Terate Ropu Terate to Datus. Porque nomás dijo Day Tuesday, backwards Tuesday.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Pero todo es Ropu Terate Day Tuesday. Puro Tetera Tuesday, papá.
Esas cosas que ya sabes. Y cada noche que te veo. Y nos damos tantos besos. Tu fragancia se me queda.
Bien impregnada. Impregnated. Es lo que
oh
quiere decir
gosh.
Eso. Soy medio sexual ese pedo, ¿no? Órale, es todo. Bueno, Recio, vamos a seguir aquí con algo de Ram the Man Herrera. Bob Gallarza. Just drums ahí. Put a snare.
I've got a never-ending love for you.
Forever and ever.
From now on, that's all I want to do. From the first time we met, I knew.
Laughing about, babe.
I'm reading Dario's message. He says, Rock practically hung up on me. LOL. Super feeling.
Well, I mean, you know, I'd really like to hang around and talk for the rest of the evening, Dario, but I got some music to play, my friend.
We love you, Dario.
Don't get butt hurt. If it makes you feel any better, I hung up on Billy faster than I hung up on you.
That's true.
But Billy said asustame one time. Next time you gotta say asustame one time too, man. We're looking good on this side.
Yes.
Joel Guzmán on accordion.
Está
desgraciado para el acordeón, Joel.
From the first time we met, I knew I'd sing this never-ending song of love for you. I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I want to do. From the first time we met, I knew sing this never-ending song of love for you. I've got a never-ending love for you.
clap together. Come on.
From the first time we met, I knew I'd sing this never-ending song of love for you.
Yeah. All right. Órale. So, Dario Puig, thank you for calling. It was good to hear your voice. And thank you for reminding me of the Hi-Ho in Grand Prairie.
Yes.
I performed in that place back in 1990.
Wow.
With a Tejano band called Topacio. I was the biggest guy in that band, physically. Mm-hmm. But it was a lot of fun. I had never been to Grand Prairie till then, and especially the nightlife.
Is that by Dallas?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And see, it was 1990, so I was like 24, something like that. 24 years old, 25. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us here on Tetera Tuesday, hashtag PBT's Tetera Tuesday, brought to you by the Law Office of Carlos A. Garcia. If you're injured in a serious accident, arrested on serious charges, you need a serious attorney. And an attorney that will fight for you in court, because serious cases require a serious lawyer. Okay? Call him at 956-584-1448, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. I would actually, if you like to go out and have fun and be crazy and stuff, put his number in your phone, on your contacts. 7 days a week, man. 24 hours a day. No matter what time you land in jail, he'll get you out. Visit his website at thegarciafirm.com, man. And he is board certified in criminal law by the Texas Board of Legal Specialization. He is an amazing attorney, ladies and gentlemen. And he'll go anywhere in the United States of America to go get your family out, wherever they're at. He's been on I-10 from L.A. to Florida, man. This guy will go anywhere. Hop on the red eye and go and help you out. Also, don't forget, like, subscribe, and share, okay? And don't forget, coming up tonight at 8:30 p.m., Tuesday Night Live, number 22. We've been doing this 22 weeks, probably more than that, because it might have been a week that we didn't show because of the Wi-Fi stuff. We got an interview with Jaime de Anda's management on status of accordion giveaway. We've been waiting for that, and we've got some major news tonight about that, okay? We also got Ron's sports report. Cowboys lose Dak, man. Very, very painful to watch. I mean, my wife cringed when we saw the injury. I mean, when it has happened in real time, it was just horrible, horrifying. You just couldn't help but feel bad for Dak. But Andy Dalton came in and he took care of the game, and we'll see where we go from here. But we'll be talking about that tonight with highlights and everything. We got highlights of the injury as well. Plus Rally's headline, there's a new iPhone 12 coming out tonight.
Yes.
Is it today or? Well, we'll find out later today. Don't tell us all.
Yes, we'll let y'all know tonight.
Plus Felicia Celebrity News, so she'll be here tonight as well. If you want to be part of the fastest growing YouTube channel in Texas, contact us at 956-641-3241. We have segments you can sponsor on our Tuesday Night Live show, the Rock and Chaz Show, or for Saturday Night Party Live. Or if you want us to do one major promotion for you, we can do that as well.
Yeah, we can.
This weekend, we're going to show you, because this past weekend, we went to the pumpkin patch at T Ranch. Mm-hmm. And let me tell you, we got some amazing footage. That place, I've seen many pumpkin patches in my life. And to be at a 75-acre pumpkin patch that has a lake, has like pumpkins all over the place.
Photo ops, I think that's the main thing, because everyone wants that area to sit and take pictures and post on social media. They have tons of photo ops, not just one or two or three. They have, as Charlie would say, a plethora of photo ops.
Yeah,
and not only that, they have games for the kids, for adults. We started playing. I mean, it's amazing. We did not get to every single thing. That's how big it was.
And when we got there, I found out that the owner of the ranch is a good friend of mine from school. And
it's,
I was
crazy,
like,
crazy how you didn't even know.
I like, didn't it know that.
Yeah, it was pretty incredible
and
to find out.
So it's in La Feria, and you go north on Solis Road. and you'll go about a mile or two, and then you'll see it on your left, and you'll mm-hmm. see all the cars parked there. Because when we got there, there was a lot of cars yes. already, and it was just almost like when the sun was going down, it was a perfect time. And there were, like you said, photo ops. They had a little baby in this little area that looks like a big seed of pumpkins.
Yeah.
And they were taking pictures with her. And then there was another little shed with pumpkins all around. I mean, this place is amazing. It's got a pond. There's a little house in the back.
It's a little pumpkin house.
And it's yeah. a pumpkin house. And they've got like barbecue pits going on, mm-hmm. kettle corn. And one of our big fans of PVT was a... cooking up the meat.
Marco, who by the way is on the chat box earlier. I'm not sure. I'm sure he's super busy right now, but he was on the chat box earlier. So Marco, hello, hello.
Yeah, and he gave you the suicide taco.
It was delicious. I promise, Marco, I did not share with anybody the salsita. I swear, by the time, and you know what? I had to eat it over here, you know, very escondidita because I did not want to share and I didn't. It was delicious.
Yeah.
It was so delicious.
And then they have this other place that mm-hmm. has like, it's walls of pumpkins.
Oh, I thought that's the one you were talking about.
No, I was talking about
the little cabin.
The little cabin that was by the lake, by the little lake, right? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It's just an amazing place. It's beautiful. And take your family. It's outdoors. You can wear a mask if you want, but you'll probably feel safe enough to take it off and just be with your family. And they have picnic tables where they have games. You can play big checkers with people. I mean, it's just...
Jenga, Connect Four,
chess.
What is that called? Your mom and Christian were
playing? Oh, yeah, the bean bag where you throw it into the little hole and see... And
I know it's called something.
But... And then they have like a big old block of... bays of hail. Bales of hay. Bales of hay. What did I say? Hails of bay.
Bay. I don't know. You said it all. Super dyslexic.
And then it's got a slide, so they can get on the hay and they can slide. It's just, and we'll have footage of the entire. We're working on an awesome footage film that we're gonna present yeah. mm-hmm. on Saturday. So they contacted us. We went over there. They got our social media. They're going to have our show on Saturday as well. We're going to present them so everybody can see them. And they're going to be open till the end of November or something mm-hmm. like that, right?
Yes, yeah, we'll have the specifics on that.
We'll have the specifics on that. But so that's fantastic.
Also, shout out to the entire Trevino family, mm-hmm. Their daughter, Sarah, their wife, Christy. Everyone was so, so welcoming, so happy, so kind.
Pura gente buena de madre.
Awesome.
La familia Trevino.
Awesome people.
Solis Road, La Feria. It's the T-Ranch Pumpkin Patch, man. Look them up on social media.
Yes.
And you'll want to go. And if you do go, tell them, hey, you heard about it on hashtag PVT. Mm-hmm. Once again, they reached out to us for this promotional, so we're capable of doing that as well for you. So also we have the Patreon Club. A $25 pledge gets you a special PVT t-shirt and sticker, and you have the chance of winning in our hashtag PVT weekly drawing for prizes. We're going to do it again on Saturday, okay? Go ahead, search Rock and Roll James PVT, okay? Make sure if you do join the $25 club to give us your messages, your shirt size, and your address so we can mail your shirts. Today we mailed out about 30 of them. So we had a lot to mail out today. I was at the mail place for a while. And then we have Cash App. It's $ Rock and Roll James right here. Right? You want one of these? Small, medium, large, extra large, double XL, and 3XL for the big accordion players. All right? And you send $30 on Cash App. Put your size... And then put your address, and we'll mail it to you immediately. Put on that picture of those guys.
Yes, I was just going to say, I want to put those pictures on. So remember, if you do receive it, put it on, take a selfie, and send it to our number, right? So it's 956-641-3241, and these are some of the pictures that we've received. Mm-hmm. So we have Felipe Menchaca from Round Rock.
Yeah.
We have Alfredo Rios from Conroe, Texas. Michael De Los Santos from your hometown, Mercedes, Texas. And then Al Jr. from Austin, Texas. So they look amazing. look super duper cool.
It's awesome, man. And I like the way you put it together. By the way, the hashtag BVT producer put that picture together and put the beers in and everything and put that there Tuesday. Let's give her a big round of applause, guys. Come on. She did a fantastic job. She's doing some great job with the imaging, ¿verdad?
Thank you, guys.
All right, so let's get back to some more music. Once again, thank you to our sponsor, ladies and gentlemen, the Law Office of Carlos A. García, man. It's fantastic to have him on board. And because of him, we're able to come on and you know, celebrate with you guys on Tetera Tuesday. And that's what we're going to do right now.
Thank you, Mr. García.
Con unos barandales del puente, papá, asústame. ¡Ah! Para José Carrillo, Tampa, Florida.
Los barandales del puente se estremecen cuando pasa, morena mía, dame un abrazo.
This is going to be our last song. Then we'll see at 8:30. Morena.
Para subir al tranvía que está cayendo la nieve fría.
I got your song coming up, Carlos San Pedro. We'll play that extra one for you, Daddy. La he estado pidiendo desde la semana pasada, papá, órale.
Si está cayendo, que caiga.
Saludito pa' Bumper Gómez. I'm going to be on his show tomorrow night.
That's right.
At 7:30 on his Facebook. Bumper Gómez, why don't you put there in the chat box where they can get a hold of you or where they can see the show?
Yeah.
Put the link or whatever you got to do, brother. It's going to be fantastic tomorrow, man. He's going to question me. I'm going to be interrogated. I might have to change the names to protect the innocent and the guilty. Órale, hombre.
Si está cayendo, que caiga.
Raspándole, papá.
Que caiga poco a poquito, morena mía, dame un besito.
Besote, que besito.
De todas a ti te quiero.
Oye, Salvador Ramírez, are y'all giving away PVT iPhone? Oye, no quiere nada.
And I'm asking, should we? That's actually a great idea.
Se me murió mi compadre Steve Jobs, chinga, y no. Yeah. Ese es el que lo hizo, ¿no?
Yes.
Apple. Que no le tumbara uno, carnal. Órale. So, pa' Carlos San Pedro.
En San Benito.
Dice que quiero ir esta. Jesse Turner, signo. El que le pegó mi Mustang con su van.
Mamá,
gracias por todos mis besos en la mañana, por todos los sana, sana colita de rana. Hoy cumplo 5 años, te amo tanto, tu pedacito de pan tostado. Yeah.
tú me vas My Air Congas.
Hoy cumplo 15 años. Te amo tanto. Gracias por ser mi amiga.
I need to put tape on my fingers when I do that.
Eres todo en mi vida, te amo con toda el alma. Mi regalo del cielo eres tú, tan hermosa.
Neta que sí, JC.
Que Dios te cuide y te bendiga siempre.
Está medio desalambreado el pedo aquí. El alambre, el alambre.
Te amo con toda la fuerza que hay en mi vida.
Isn't there like a dish in Mexican restaurants, alambrados or something like that?
Something like that. Yeah.
I think it's just kebabs.
Desde lo más profundo de mi corazón, gracias. Tu pedacito de pan tostado.
José Carrillo, ya, Air Conga, me hace reír.
Mamá, encontré a la mujer que siempre me ha anhelado. Hoy me caso, pero nunca miré.
Next week tenemos Air Conga t-shirts.
Aunque no duerma en casa.
Oh my gosh.
Sé que me vas a dar tu bendición. Madre, eres todo en mi vida. Te amo con toda el alma.
I love his voice.
Mi regalo del cielo eres tú, tan hermosa.
Jason Moreno. We just played Mando y la Venganza a little bit ago, bro.
Son para luchar todos los días. Desde lo más profundo de mi corazón.
El Jason Moreno de Bucking Crazy.
Tu pedacito de pan tostado. Mamá. Desde hoy no sé qué voy a hacer sin ti. Sé que vas al cielo y que algún día te volveré a ver. Aquí te extrañaré. Te amo. Tu pedacito de pan tostado.
All right. Y'all have a good one. We're going to leave you with a word from our sponsor. Right here, and thank you for supporting Tetera Tuesday. We'll be back at 8:30, all right, with the hashtag PBT Tuesday Night Live. Make sure to join us. God bless you all. Thank you for your support.
If you've been injured in a serious accident or you've been arrested on some serious charges, you need an attorney that's gonna fight for you. Carlos A. Garcia.
Obviously, if you're approached by a federal agency as it relates to an investigation, be it healthcare fraud, drug conspiracies, money laundering, bank fraud, any other federal crime, you want to remain silent. You want to talk to a lawyer who can give you real, honest advice.
Give him a call right away, 956-584-1448, because serious cases require a serious lawyer.
I'm Carlos A. Garcia, a criminal defense attorney in the Rio Grande Valley. I've been practicing criminal law for over 15 years. I'm board certified in criminal law, and I can help you with every problem you may have.
Board certified in criminal law, attorney Carlos A. Garcia.